I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. I asked to myself, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down, I keep on hitting the ground. But I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly, they fall down.
Today I'm going to talk about the jaguar. The jaguar looks like a leopard. The jaguar is a large animal. It can catch crocodiles. I think it is cool. They eat meat. They live in forests or jungles. Their color is black and yellow. I think they are cool. They are so cool that they named a car after it. I want a jaguar. The car or the animal. Both okay. Thank you, everyone.
Hello, everyone. My name is Greg. I am 8 years. Today, I'm going to talk about fish. I like fish. Some can swim very fast. Some are big. Some are small. I think fish are cute. I like to eat fish. Thank you for listening.
Hello everyone, my name is Parker. I am 7 years old. Today I am going to talk about flowers. Flowers can be different with colors. Some are pink, white, and red. I like flowers. I like blue flowers. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Luis. I am 8 years old. Today I am going to talk about flowers. They come in different colors. Some are pink, white, and red. I like flowers. My house has beautiful flowers. There are so many flowers. Some are big and some are very small flowers. Make things beautiful. Thank you for listening.
Hello everyone. My name is Morgan. I am 10 years old. Today, I am going to talk about the chipmunks. I like chipmunks. Chipmunks are brown. They are small. They live in the ground. They eat nuts. Thank you for listening to my speech.
Hello, my name is Lisa. I am 9 years old. Today I will talk about the rabbit. The rabbit is mammal and it is cute. The rabbit is filthy and small. Rabbit can live to 10 years old. Some people call the rabbit bunny, but they are all the same. I want a pet rabbit. Thank you for listening.
Hello everyone, my name is Janet. I am 9 years old today. I am going to talk about deer. Deer live together, they eat beef. Deer can live anywhere, and there are pigs. Deer head has 2 horns. Their eyes are small. Deer also can run fast. Thank you for listening.
Hello everyone, my name is Ethan. I am 7 years old. Today, I am going to talk about my favorite animal, the giraffe. The giraffe is a big animal. The giraffe is tall. I want to be tall too. They can run fast and they can be scary. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Chandler. I am 8 years old. Today I am going to talk about my favorite animal, the elephant. The elephant is the largest land animal. They have 2 types of elephant, the African elephant and the Asian elephant. The African elephant is the biggest one. They have 4 trunks. Thank you for listening.
Hello everyone, my name is Lucas. I am 8 years old. Today I am going to talk about the fox. The fox is a cute animal that lives in the forest. The fox is small, that eats meat. The fox don't know how to swim, but fox is good at hide. The fox will help his family. Thank you to listening.
Everyone, my name is Willy. I am 8 years old. Today, I am talk about my favorite animal. My favorite, the elephant. The elephant, this animal is very big and strong. It is very good. Elephant nose is very is long. The elephant color is gray. I like elephant. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Greg. I'm 8 years old. Today I will talk about the polar bear. I like polar bear. I think they are cool and beautiful. They live in the cold. They eat fish and seal. They are also big. Thank you for listening.
Hello everyone, my name is Gerald. I am 8 years old. Today I am going to talk about cats. Cats are cute and small. They can live in the house and outside. I do not have a cat. I want a cat. It will be my friend. Thank you for listening to me.